guys. Real Brothers Gaming. We're here with Leather Dog and Jankalope. We are doing a continuation. I just lost against the boss, and now we're gonna try and move on. I'm bleeding out. Yo, this Skeletor is like super awesome. Yeah, because you can hit the shield. Boy. And you're out again. Well, it's called a trap, and you guys need to be a little bit more. You need to have more situational awareness. Like, first of all, why aren't you guys using the trap right now? You should be using the trap right now. You're not using it. You're sitting there. I know that. Come on. Come on. Acid that you want. They might get depression. Yeah, that's Berserker. That's what I've been using. You can't do dodge roll anymore, but you get times 2 damage. Health. Vitality is health. Yeah, I know, right?
You know what? That's why I'm...
The hyper dash is pretty cool. But that's up to you, dude. Press B. Do it. Do it in here. Yeah, the hyper dash is pretty good. Has abnormally high damage for spear. Nope. Double minus on speed. Alright, come on. Let's go. Yes, we know there's a low battery. Come on. Is that a fish wizard? Okay. Four. perfect sense. All hail the fish wizard. Is that a fish?
Why is my health so low?
Is that a fish head on the
Why
ground?
Why is my health so low?
Where? Your health is full, dude! Yeah, I'm not really... You did it. You reached level 10. Travis, you have lost. If you possess... Yeah, buy stuff. Yeah, there you go. Buy the belt first, because you're bleeding for a discount. Yeah, buy that. And store discount, so go back to the staff. Alright, Travis, test out that sword or staff, dude.
Holy crap.
It has abnormally.
What is that?
It has abnormally high attack damage for a spear. This regenerates your magic faster. At random. Because you're gonna lose. Berserker and health. Yeah, you've only got 10. That's what I've been doing. But take extra damage until the frenzy is over. That's why I keep dying real fast. You have no dodge now. Press B. Humanity has been taken. Let's move on, children. Kevin, there's nothing here. We're just here. Come on now. The door. Onwards, children. That looks like the exit to you? Just because none of us has done anything yet. Yeah. You have to destroy the red crystals. You have to destroy the red crystals. Destroy the red crystals. Okay. This does not appear to be the exit. Entire store already. Thank you. shirtless scorpion chick and the other one's a buff demon dude. What can I say? No boobs though. I'm more of a get out of here before someone touches that. I saw Kevin the chicken. I don't want to touch that. That is not the store. Teleporting to the store is what you're doing. No, I mean, you can go wherever you want. Figure out what you want. Minus one vitality. Yeah, dude, your strength is only 3. It would rob me of one random artifact. Press B. Summon a cyclone. Well, there's not stuff here. You just save your money for the next one. As long as you keep going down. That's not how you slime it up. I'm Kevin the Chicken. His name, yes, his name is Kevin the Chicken. No, I am not kidding. That is his actual name. It's Kevin the Chicken. Science slime. Yes, because it leads to another question mark over here. That's why it's a question mark. You have found the truth. Treasure chest, you can take like half of someone's health away if you attack with it. Not kidding. It's a Ninjago. Change it up. I don't like it. Minus one strength. Probably want to go down there. Yeah. Look, you have. Like, Reaper now.
So you fight the actual boss.
The Rotten Crag. We all want to go to the store. But death soon takes us all. Are you on a team with me? And I don't know it? Teleport, teleport.
Yeah, it's a new store. I have more gold than you.
I have so much more gold than you. Yeah, it's got up speed, same damage, more value. Get him, Kevin. Do it, Kevin. Do it, Kevin. You can do it. Finish it, Kevin. Told you it was a better sword. Yeah, because it's shooting swords out. Weren't looking. Alright, let's figure out where the teleporter is. Hey!
Round two, fight!
You wanted to be the one to win? I think you can do it. You can't move forward until after he gives you all of it. Alright. He just heals you, he provides extra health if you pay attention. I got salvation for me. I don't lose this game because otherwise my character dies permanently. Yeah, if you die all three times, your guy dies permanently. The artifacts are gone. Oh, okay, that's new. Yeah, the new evolution. That's why you didn't know what that thing was, because it just got unlocked.